we're into this the show called The State. Like, I don't know, it's an American show that was on MTV, like, circa maybe 93 to 96 or something.
Something around there, yeah.
Funny sketches, like, the most ridiculous, absurd thing, and we just discovered the other day that we were both, like...
Huge fans
of The State, and you don't meet many people. So I got his sense of humor, like, we clicked on, like, a sense of humor thing instantly, but we never sat down and talked about music.
No. Relationships. I don't get mothers, not equipped. I believe that the world should revolve around me. I'm to the point of... Everyone's got their own roles that they perform in the creative process. You know, she kind of like to work on her own at home, mm-hmm. writing lyrics. I'm kind of like that in the studio, working on tracks alone. So we actually didn't really work together so much on this record, at least in the same room. Yes, sir. If you want to be, I guess, successful as a creative person, you have to be selfish to some degree.
You just need a lot of alone time to sort of master your craft. And, you know, being in a relationship or having, it could be a major distraction, you know. Sex itself can be a major distraction. When I'm writing an album, I'm really going anywhere for inspiration. Like, when it's an album that has sort of the opportunity to be somewhat humorous, satirical, and I wasn't trying to make a poetic art album here, you know? I wanted it to be pop, I wanted it to be topics people could identify with and relate to. So, it was as basic as just maybe seeing a program at the gym while I was watching the TV, like on some sort of celebrity gossip channel, mm-hmm. and being annoyed that day that all these little girls with no purpose in life were getting a lot of attention for doing not much. And I just went with a feeling and wrote a song, you know. I definitely feel like the next album is gonna represent maybe a more positive me, a less angry me.
And the music will be darker and
yeah, mysterious. It's gonna flip.
Why? Yeah. Okay.
Just to flip the script a little bit.
Okay,
you know?
That's good.